It's impossible to provide humanitarian assistance inside Afghanistan without engaging with the de facto authorities of the country. I do believe that it is very important to engage with the Taliban at the present moment for all aspects that concern the international community, be it about terrorism, be it about human rights, be it about drugs, be it about the nature of the government. So our attitude is to engage.